measured the vibration and saturation characteristics of the different guitars, and were able to quantify in a more scientific way why the instruments sounded differently. Minor details of the construction of the edges of the guitar, how the top plate's glued to the sides, and how close the bracing comes, were candidates for why the older guitars sound a little bit different.